Suppose a brother or a sister is without clothes or daily food, and one of you says to him, "Go. I wish you well. Stay warm and well fed," but does nothing about his physical needs. What good is it? I was just like these people, you know.
Wait, you weren't.
I met a lot of Christian people who gave me spare change and those cute gospel tracts. But it wasn't until I found some that were willing to actually give me what I needed to survive and get dirty doing it that I could actually take the gospel seriously.